Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Once again, your host Bilal Nasir is available with a new Shopify tutorial video. It's a pretty short video on walking you through guys how you can add an announcement bar slider in latest version of Dawn theme, because you don't need to add in any codes or edit any files. It's a very simple process which they added in the latest version of Dawn theme to achieve the announcement bar slider. I created a tutorial video for older version of Dawn theme, which I'll put the link in the description below. So if you are not on the latest version of Dawn theme and you're still using Dawn 8.0, 9.0 or 6.0.2, you can implement that by editing the code. But in Dawn 10.0.0, you don't need to add in any code to achieve the announcement bar slider functionality. So if you want to learn this, how to add in Dawn 10.0.0, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, press the thumbs up icon, because that will help me understand what more content you guys would like to see, and I'll also be able to put on more quality to my content. So without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, this is a tutorial video which I created a few months back, and it's still applicable if you're using older version of Dawn theme. So if you're using Dawn 9.0.0, Dawn 8.0.0, it can also work in Dawn 10.0.0, but you don't need to use this code anymore in order to achieve announcement bar slider in latest version of Dawn theme. Let me show you how you can add announcement bar slider without touching any code. Okay, so that's my development Shopify store which has Dawn 10.0.0. Now that's the announcement bar slider, and I'm going to make it as a slider without editing any code. So let's go back to the backend and navigating to /admin. And now click on online store. And from there, click on customize. And from your online store editor, in customize, you have this announcement bar option. Click on that. Now you can see you have an option to enable auto rotate slides. Just enable the check in this. Click on this small arrow to go back. And now add in your text more to make it as a slider. Now let's add the second text here. And let's say it special discount on new collection. Let's add in another announcement text. Use coupon code. $20 off. For 20% discount. Okay, now you can see we have three texts displaying, and it's displaying it as in slider format. Click save and check on it on my store. Now that's my announcement bar slider, and it's auto rotating. Looks good, right? It's currently set to 5 seconds. You can change the speed of transition by clicking on announcement bar. Here you have option to change the transition speed, change the timing. So from 5 seconds to 10 seconds, you have an option to change it. Now, they didn't add any option to change the font size or change the color, which I'm going to show you how by adding a few small line of codes to change the font size or font color. So go back to your store, hover over on the announcement bar slider, open up the menu item, click on inspect. And from there, you have this class called announcement bar underscore message. Click on that, copy the class, go back to customize, and in here on custom CSS section, paste the code. So that's the class. Open the curly braces. And now you need to simply type font, and it will show you all of the option from CSS. Now select font size and increase it to 20 pixel. Now you can see the font size of my announcement bar slider is increased. Change the color to red. Then you can add in any color, whatever you like as per your theme. You can add in the styling for your announcement bar slider. Now, if you want to change the size of the arrows for your announcement bar slider, again, go back to your theme, click hover over on this small icon, and then click on inspect by opening up the options. And here you will find the class for that. So slider button previous icon, that's the class for previous icon arrow. Simply copy the class by pressing the Command C. If you are on Windows, press Control C to copy and paste it here. Then open up the curly braces again and change the font size. Or I think the size will work. Let's see. I think I have the wrong class here. So let's go back to the inspect element. And by searching from code, we have this slider button icon. If I change the height from my console, 0.8 rem. Yep, it's increasing the size from this class. So just copy this class, click on that, copy the class, paste it to our CSS section in customize. So I'm just gonna add in a new line break and paste it. Open up the curly braces, remove this one as we no longer need that. And let's add in height, 1.8 rem. And now you can see the size of my arrows is increased now. Now click save and go back to the store and hit refresh. Now close my Chrome toolbars, developer console. Okay, now you can see that the arrow icon size has been increased, the font size and the font color has been changed. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. If you want to learn more about customization for Shopify, let me know in the comment below. I would love to create more tutorials for you guys. Also, if you want any help with the customization of your store, feel free to shoot me an email. I'll put the email in my YouTube video description. Until next video, have a great day.